neighbor called us, and he's going to brand some calves, and we get to go help out a little bit, me and the boys. And I thought maybe you'd like to come along. So get in. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Like... Come here, out of the way. So we got the calves in a small enclosed space. We're just wrapping their two hind legs, and here we go. Watch this. Got it.
Josh.
Oop. Josh is holding on to the rope. All right, get him. Get on him. Leg up, Sam. Leg up. Good. Good.
Fun. That was really fun tackling that thing. I was like,
get it!
We're here at our friend Josh's place. He's our neighbor. And he's a roper. And so he's got some calves that he's been practicing with. Where he's going to brand them. And so the boys are here to help him. Anyway, he's roping them. He's dragging them. And the boys jump on them. And they brand them real fast. We only have five of them all together. We've got one out there, we gotta catch him. So. There you go. It's like leather.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is leather. What do you think so far?
Fun. It's easier than I thought.
Yeah, it's fun, isn't it? You gotta be careful though, right? What do you think, Ben?
I think it's fun and cold.
It is cold.
Yeah, this morning it was 10 degrees here in Texas, and which is odd, but hey, it happens, right? So, it's a good experience for any young man to have. And honestly, riding horses is one thing, but Brandon, that's just something I've never experienced. So this is fun for me too. It's a great experience, especially to share with my boys, you know. I'm always trying to think of things and moments that I can share with my sons, you know. Here he comes.
When he comes in, just wait, get tight. Because if they're not running on his hand, because anywhere else, they're
going
to
find himself.
He's down.
Get on him, slip him, slip him. Push him over that way. There you go. Hold on.
Take that iron. Put flat over that iron. I'm going to use it on you.
That's right. Got him. Hey. All right, get him. Lay him down. Roll him back. Roll him, Sam.
This is really getting fun.
Well, we're wrapping it up here. We got to brand about five calves, and boys got to experience that. I got to experience it. It was good. And I imagine it was a much slower pace than normal, you know. Because, we weren't in a hurry. This is a learning experience. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed it. We did. My boys did. Hey, did you have a good time?
Yes. Yes.
Was that fun?
Yes.
Huh?
Oh, man, I wish you could do it again right now.
I know, it's fun, wasn't it? You didn't get kicked, though, this time. That's the problem. If you'd have got kicked a few times, you might have. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Anyway, So, subscribe, ooh, like, thanks for watching, and that's it. We'll see you later. Bye. Say bye.
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 Bye. What is bye? What are you, sheep? Bye.